5:41 a.m. It's a Sunday, 11th of June. It's very cold. Sun is about to rise. Very slippery. Okay. Sun is just about to rise now. Look at the world up there. Oh, fish there! Fish there! What is it? Oh, slippery. It's gone somewhere, huh? Oh, it went through. Went through. Fish! Shit! Come on. Come on, salmon. Salmon, huh? Oh, it's a massive salmon, huh? Oh, wait. Wait. It's about 65 centimeter salmon, huh? Oh, look at that. Huge. I think I'm gonna release this one. It's about 65 centimeter. Look at these guys, huh? Look at these guys, huh? I'm fishing here from the morning, and this guy's coming right here, huh? Hey, Mike, go, huh? I'm fishing up here. Come on! Come on, Mike, watch the line. I'm fishing here in the. I know it's your ocean, but I'll be fishing here first. I don't own the ocean and you don't own the ocean. I'm fishing up here, you know? Why you come here? Manners, huh? These guys. Something is hitting. Ugh, come on. What is it? What is it? What is it? Spanish mackerel? Wow! Oh, first time I catch this. Huh? Oh. Spanish mackerel looks like, huh? With a barracuda. One or the other. First time I catch this, huh? Oh, on a live bait. Look at that. Look at the teeth. Woo!
Hi guys, I'm just packing up now. Today was one of the great day to watch the whale passing through. You know? Every half an hour from south to north was keep passing every half an hour. You know, and also today I caught a barracuda, a 57 centimeter barracuda. First time I catch. Anyway, it's really good. I might have a test it at home. And thank you for watching my video. I'll see you next time. Cheers.
Boiling the radish in a soy sauce. Garlic, chili, and onion. There's a Snoek barracuda there. Wait and see. Nice chili sauce. Wow, looks delicious, Jie. Thank you. with a chopstick.